So, Freunde, diese ja, fantastische Interviewwoche hier geht zu Ende. Ich hatte das Glück, Eric Xu zu treffen und er verrät mir in der jetzigen Folge, was eigentlich seine Marketing-Trends für die Zukunft und für 2018 sind. Also bleibt unbedingt dran. So, and now you're into so many marketing disciplines. You cover pretty much all of it in your podcast. You have the connection to so many successful entrepreneurs and learn all this stuff. What would you think, what's the next big mega trend in marketing or entrepreneurship? How is the whole scene developing, and what's coming up in the next year, 2018?
Well, I think what's getting bigger and bigger, maybe not in 2018, it's the blockchain, right? The fact of the matter is, it's amazing technology where I think it is the next kind of wave of the internet. So, you know cryptocurrencies, Bitcoin and all that. I'm more interested in kind of the technology where, let's say you're at home, You're sitting here with me right now. You pay for internet at home, right?
Yeah.
So you have excess capacity right now that's not being used. But imagine if people nearby, they pay you microtransactions for, the excess capacity that you have. Well, then everyone starts to make money, or being able to do business with someone in Nigeria, right? Mm-hmm. So then all of a sudden everything becomes much more global. We're able to move a lot faster, and then technology just innovates quicker, right? Mm-hmm. And then a lot more opportunities on the marketing front come too. But if we're talking about the next year, we can talk about Alexa, right? Voice is becoming bigger and bigger, like podcasts becoming bigger. This is audio too. I think video is getting bigger and bigger too. Like, we've been talking about it for years and years. And we can talk about artificial intelligence too. I think where AI is at right now is like they're very good at finding out images, different types of things. And if you use a tool like Automated Insights, it's a service, they will help you transcribe things at scale, mm-hmm. or create content at scale, like sports scores, stock tickers, things like that. I think that's kind of where things are going. That way, you and I, we can free our time up to think about more important things.
Yeah. Great, Eric. Thanks for being so open. Thanks for this spontaneous meeting and interview. And I hope you enjoy your trip here in Berlin and in Europe as well. And wish you very much success and luck.
Thank you for having me.
Ja, Freunde, das war eine ganz besondere Woche, ein ganz besonderes Erlebnis für mich. Ich hatte wirklich Riesenglück, Eric Xu zu treffen. Ich hatte gesehen bei Instagram, dass er in Berlin ist, habe ihm dort abends schnell geschrieben und am nächsten Morgen hatte er mir geantwortet und wir haben uns verabredet zu diesem kurzen Interview, was ich hier diese Woche in die 5 Teile geteilt habe. Nächste Woche gibt's das nächste spannende Interview und zwar mit Dominik Schwarz von Home2Go. Also, wenn du diesen Kanal noch nicht abonniert hast, dann mach es unbedingt. Wenn dir die Videos gefallen haben, das Interview gefallen hat, gib mir Daumen nach oben. Ich freue mich auch, wenn du mir Nachrichten schreibst, zum Beispiel auf Facebook. Ja, bis dahin. Ciao, ciao, euer Christian.